Hey, what's up? Can I get a two-piece of pizza, please?
Yep, that'll be $8.95.
I should have just gotten one.
Next customer, please.
Oh my goodness, it's Sbarro!
What can I get for you?
Well, mia familia, of course.
Sorry, what?
Oh, my name is Belaflore, and I travel from Italia to find my familia in the new world. When I docked in Ellis Island, the agent said to me when I asked him where my familia was, "Bitch, I do not know, but try Sbarro." And I said, "Oh, of course, Sbarro."
Yeah, Ellis Island is just a museum now. And there are no Italian families here, so maybe we can try another Sbarro. There are like 100 of them in the city.
No, no, no. Then why did I get this letter from my son Giovanni? Dear Mama, we are finally ready for you to come to America. We're residing in the best Italian hub of the entire country, Sbarro, 34th Street, next to the tchotchke shop that smells like Nono's sheep shoes. Follow the smell, and you will find us.
Okay.
They must be here. They must be here.
This is the right Sbarro, but look, lady, I'm just trying to get through the day without the need of crazy old Italian ladies.
Then why did you move to the Big Apple?
That's a good question.
Listen. Jeremy, okay? Jeremy. Mia familia must be here. Why else would I get this other letter from my daughter, Elisabetta? Say, dear Nonna, Sbarro is just like home. You will love me. There are two slices of pizza and one medium drink amo special.
Yeah, that's a great special, but unless you want the special, I can't really help you.
Okay, you are depriving me of mia familia, okay? Why else would I get this text message on my iPhone from my other granddaughter, Alessandra, saying, "Dear Nonna, America is lit, Sbarro is fire, and also their fascism is not so bad here." and I will marry the Jeremy boy that works at the counter.
Okay, you just made that one up. In fact, I bet you made all of that up. Why, you're just another actor type, aren't you? Living in the city for actors, making things up.
Jeremy, you idiot! I would provide you with more letters, but the rest of my family is dead. I just want Mia familia!
New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down.